It's the final of the China Championship. Who is going to come out on top?
Previous winners include Luca Brasile, which is first ever ranking title.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Judd Trump to break.
Careless.
He's playing the pot here.
Really nice opening, though.
One.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Well, an excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
Four.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a great pot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Five.
Nicely positioned for the red.
12. Thirteen.
This looks relatively easy.
Tricky pot along the cushion here. That's a top shot. Well played.
Great cueing.
21.
This looks pretty simple.
28. Thirty-five.
nicely onto the black.
36. Forty-three.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
44.
This should be pretty straightforward.
51.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
52.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
52. 52. Six.
6. He's nicely onto the brown.
7.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
8. Excellent cue.
12.
12. Best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
13. 13.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here. Well, an excellent pot.
1.
So, just the red required here. And in it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
8. Thirteen.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Oh, wonderful shot.
19.
Well, he's taking it on.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 19. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And now the frame is his.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
Yes, he played well in that last frame. I think he'll be looking to push on here.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
He's got the cue ball in a great position. Great shot.
That's an excellent safety.
This is developing into a fascinating safety battle. It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Great opening row.
One.
That's a great stroke. We'll be unlucky if he's got anything here.
Eight.
Nicely onto the colour.
Nine.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
16. Seventeen. 24. 25.
He's played that very well.
32. Forty.
40. Decent position to take on a colour here.
41. 48.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
48.
Tough shot coming up.
And he's missed it.
Nice position on the black.
One. 8.
Looking to run this along the cushion.
9.
He's taking it on. Tremendous pop. Brilliant.
16.
He's aiming for the left corner here. No issues there.
17.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Great pot.
25. 32.
This should be straightforward enough.
33. 39.
Nicely onto the colour.
40.
45. Nicely positioned for the black.
46.
This will put him into the lead. This is an impressive comeback in this frame.
I agree. I thought he was dead and buried in the frame, but he really has shown some fight.
53.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
60.
This is really tricky.
What a magnificent pot that is.
Superb cubal control there. Ideal position.
61.
Beautifully done.
Really impressive cueing.
68.
Just the colours to go. Nicely done.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
70.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
Frame conceded. Frame to trump.
And that is the frame. Well played.